Hi everybody, Rachel here coming at you from our beautiful plots in Greensburg, Kansas. We were here just last week and it was V4, we're V5 today. I just wanted to mention the importance of V5 because that's when we start our phenology marking. So you may be wondering why I have this ginormous can of spray paint in my hand, and the reason is because I just finished going through these plots and spray painting the fifth leaf. And the reason we're doing that is so that later in the season, as those lower leaves fall off and we can't see them anymore, it gets harder to stage because corn is staged from the bottom up, right? So if we paint the fifth leaf, we have a reference leaf that we can say, okay, this is the fifth one, up from there is 6, 7, 8, etc. And we paint a plant in the first row in one of our buffer rows, and that does not hurt the plant as long as we keep the paint out of the whirl. It does not affect the plant growth, and so then that plant will just continue growing with one orange leaf, and we'll be able to use that as a reference later on. A alternative to the spray paint would be to actually cut the plant open and count the nodes that have elongated at the bottom. So in corn, the first 4 or 5 nodes will actually stay below ground. They're all compressed together, and that's called the crown region. That's actually the region where the tillers will appear from, is that bottom, those bottom 4 to 5 nodes. And so if you cut open a corn plant, you can count our 4th and 5th nodes based on which ones are elongated or not. Phenology, which is the name we give to the stage of those plants and keeping track of those, is extremely important, especially when we're talking about when the tillers appear and the biomass at different stages. And for farmers, phenology is important because that helps us determine what management is needed at specific stages and what products we can use. So I'm really excited to see some great data collection here in Greensburg. We'll talk to you next time. Thanks.